Hi everyone, I'm George from Sunrise on Wheels in New York. I know today's video will be exciting, so are you ready to hear about it? Have you ever seen a fire truck up close? Let's join Fireman Muchinski as he shows us his fire truck. Enjoy the trip. Can't wait to see you soon.
I'm all dressed up in my firefighter turnout gear. This firefighter turnout gear protects me from the smoke, the heat, the flames, and everything else that is a hazard that we encounter while we're doing firefighting. So, do any of you guys ever want to shoot a hose, shoot a fire hose, or perhaps maybe even be a firefighter one day? So we're going to show you how to do that. I'm going to show you how to work a real fire hose, okay? Guys, does anybody want to get wet? Okay. So guys, I want you to come inside the fire truck and I want you to see where we drive and where all the firefighters sit. So this obviously is the driver's seat and that's where the driver sits. Sometimes we call him the chauffeur. Right now I'm the chauffeur of the truck, so I have to make sure that I get everybody to the fire safe, and we get there quickly, and we can put the fire out when we get there, okay? Alright guys, so you see the inside of the firefighter cab. It's pretty cool, right? And then inside of here is where all the rest of the firefighters sit. So I'm going to show you where the firefighters sit. Getting ready to go to a fire call. So come on in guys and take a look. So here inside the fire, inside the crew cab that we call it, we have all our gear for firefighting. We have our air packs so we can breathe in fire. We have some lights. We have our radios or handy talkies or walkie talkies, whatever you want to call them, so we can talk to each other. We have some rope in here that if we need to search for the search rope, we can do that. A lot of things that firefighters do that is not directly related to firefighting either. But let me show you some of the tools that we have in our truck too, okay? We got some bolt cutters in case we need to cut open a fence or a chain or anything like that. We have a special hook. We can use this hook for anything, guys. We could pop a hole in the ceiling, we could open a door with it, we could smash open a window if we need to. A lot of uses for those kinds of tools right there. Up in here, we have some big lights that we use. We turn up big lights because it's dark sometimes in a car. And then if you come over here, guys, I'm going to show you some other tools that we have here. Okay? There we go. See, my gate was stuck, guys. So here, we have some firefighting tools. These are called an axe and a halligan. We also call them the married pair, because they always go together and they always work together. Okay? So that's what we have here. Does anybody know what you can use these for? You can use these for opening up a door, opening up a window. Sometimes we go to a car accident and we open up the doors that way. But if you guys come around the back, I'm going to show you some really cool tools that we have on the truck. They're called the jaws of life. Okay? And these big jaws, okay, you guys? And what we use these jaws for is to open up a car door or any type of thing that where somebody might be trapped in their car from a car accident. And we try to help them out, and we try to get them out of the car as fast as we can, and we try to get them off to the ambulance and to the hospital so they can get treated for their injuries if they have any injuries from a car accident. Okay, guys? We also have here what we call our cutters. They're like big scissors. See those things, you guys? They're like big scissors. And what they do is they cut stuff up on a car, too. So we can cut people out of a car this way, too, if they get into a car accident. People drive really fast sometimes, and they're not paying attention, and they get into a car accident. So you guys, when you start driving, you really want to pay attention to what's going on. This way, if you want to meet us at the firehouse, you can come and meet us. You don't want to meet us when you get into a car accident, okay, guys? Come around this side. We'll show you some more cool stuff. So sometimes when we go to a fire, we have to cut the roof open with a saw. Okay, we got this big saw right here that we open up. And we can cut open a roof with this big saw. And it's really loud and makes a lot of noise. But we can cut open a roof and it lets all the smoke go out of the roof, okay? We could also cut doors with this. We could cut gates with it. There's so many things that we can do with it, okay? What else do we have here that's really cool? Who's ever seen a regular chainsaw that they cut down trees with? Sometimes we get called to cut down trees with people. Here's our big chainsaw that we use to cut down trees with, okay, you guys? You guys having fun so far? I think you are. Has everybody been to a firehouse trip before? If you have been to a firehouse trip before, raise your hand. I've been to the firehouse when I was a little kid, when I was your guys' age, and I really enjoyed it, and that's why I wanted to become a firefighter. Plus, I think it's exciting, and I like to help out people. So, that's why I came to the firehouse to be a firefighter. Let's see what else we got here, guys. So, we have some special drills. We have a special cutting drill. This is this can cut open a fence. Cut open a fence. Has anybody ever got stuck in a swing when you were a little kid? We've cut kids out. We cut the swing away when you get stuck in the swing, okay? Here, guys, we have some more hoses on this side. And we also, of course, as you guys probably see when you go to a store or something like that, we have a fire extinguisher. So we pull out our fire extinguisher and we use it like that. Okay, guys, so hope all you guys enjoyed your trip to the firehouse. I'm really excited to show you a couple of things on the fire truck, and I hope you guys have a great summer. Thanks again for coming. Have a great day. Bye, guys.